Greetings. Are you here for... I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine how much suffering inflicted to who knows how many souls. Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please. I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table, the howling and wail. You should keep your distance. I know you
took you, no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arm.
Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there! The fingers shudder with exuberance. Fine work, brave Tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree. And an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, a god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shatter, a grim punishment for shattering the Order.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god. Confer great runes to become
The fingers have willed it so. Now you may go. Now go let the words of the fingers guide you.
Wonderful. You make the journey to the capital, Laendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished, and we must answer the call of grace.